Hi there, I'm Alex Berg, and we're playing Brittany, and last time we crashed right after we ended this war, so the war's back on. Yay! And also... okay, he's still my heir now. Huh. So what changed that disqualified him? Was it the fact that I gave his father territories? Does that somehow disqualify him? Probably something to do with the election laws. Marion. Yeah, he's first in line, but if somehow his probably, I don't know. This, wow, that happened last time too. That's actually very good news. That is awesome. That's almost so good news that I, such good news that I want to go back and fabricate on Venice. Do I want to do that? Yeah, let's try for that. These two provinces don't really seem that important right now. There we go. Everything in Norway is nice and sieged up. We can enforce peace, enforce lands. There we go. So we're gonna give this piece of shit away to someone else. Oh, my court. Not a ruler. Men who are of a great house. Or of my religion and my culture. Because if you're not, I don't really care about you. So we're not gonna do this guy. We're gonna do this guy instead. So, grant you the land and title of the County of Uppland. And let's see if that changed my succession. No, it didn't. So it was something to do with his father. Okay. So the crash, actually... oh, and there's a revolt in the Byzantine Empire as well. Huh, the Byzantine... oh, god damn it! Oh, son of a... you got 14. You're never gonna do it, are you? 40% chance. Does he want... he wants the job. I cannot not give it to him. Come on, fabricate. Quick, click, quick, click, quick, click. You got 19% chance of doing it. Oh my god. That would be so sweet. I want Venice. Pearl of the Mediterranean. And speed up the game, please. Everybody return home. Can I... didn't I spend some money here? Yeah, he's upgrading the training ground. So of course you are. You are upgrading the training. Good for you. You... wow, you like me very much. I will spend some money adopting his ideas. I should probably make kissy-kissy with Mr. Scotland over here, shouldn't I? Yep. There you go. And... I'm gonna award you an honor. No, or not. How about transferring some vassalage to you? Is there anything you want? We can... Orkney. Orkney, you can have Orkney. Here, enjoy Orkney. Beautiful Orkney. It's scenic Orkney. You became a Grey Eminence. Good for you, boy. Wow. You are the bee's knees, aren't you? Find you soon, attractive girl. Strong girl, but she's a bit old. Hey, a quick 19-year-old. That Norse and everything. Yep, you run off and marry her. And did I... yeah, I have myself a concubine. Yes, good for me. Let's give her a gift, and can I arrange marriage for her now? Nope. Nope. There is absolutely nothing else I can do to make her like me, so we're kind of stuck at minus 16, which is fine. All I want is a bebe, and then I want her father to die first. Before she dies, that's the important bit. You agreed that I should get married, good for you. He's still coming for me. In December of this year, okay. So you should probably save up for that then. Am I trying to get you killed? Hopefully I am. Well, I'm not really doing a good bang up job of that. Is he seriously in my court? No. He doesn't want to come either. How about his wife? Will she come to my court? Nope. She's ugly. I'm still a bit confused as to what sort of claim he's working from, but... Dangerous factions. 145% of my power. Wow. Well then, let's get you out of that faction. Quickly and how. What faction was it? Seniority succession. Of course you would want that. That would make you emperor, wouldn't it? Yep. Not really sure why he would back that, though. There's no way in hell he'd ever become emperor, then. Oh, well. Do I want to give out kingdom viceroyalties? Yes, I think I do. I would like that. So this guy's fabricating on me, is he? So we can imprison him. That is interesting. Let's deal with this first, shall we? I need you to leave. Would you mind doing that, please? No? Okay. Any vassal you need? No. Okay. Don't really know why you're not leaving that faction. I'm a bit perturbed by it, but... Add some more bowmen and stuff. Yeah, why not? Have an unlanded son, that's true. Not really sure what I can do about it right now because I still have a truce with Sweden and I'm pretty sure I have a truce with Trøndelag as well, so I can't expand up here right now. Still very much trying to fabricate here. Yeah, this war is over though. Unfortunately. Well, it still has, yeah, 300 and something men to his name. He be screwed! Fuck's sake. Are you still at war, mate? Yep. It's even. Wow, your wife is blinded? That's pretty harsh. I wonder if he was the one who did it. Can I see that? Nope. So... How are we doing on those... Oh, come on, go through. Also, you guys, get out of there! Oh, really? I will make you my heir. That's a horrible plan. So what we're going to do here is we are going to... send him to here. And then we're going to... Clever game! Yeah, no, that's just not gonna happen. So we're gonna do the old race thing, and we're gonna start moving the fleets, start moving everybody together, because this whole thing depends on who can actually muster their troops the fastest. And hopefully this does not mean I get invaded left, right and fucking center everywhere else, but we'll see. Can't believe I couldn't get him out of the plot. But still, this is an opportunity for me to actually get a grip on a certain title, because I seem to recall wanting a certain King of England to revolt, which he's now doing with gusto. Really? Huh. Run away! Yeah, he's gonna join, so I'm not really sure why I'm bothering with him. Same thing with this douche. I'll just come down here and see what happens. There we go. Okay, could be worse. Could definitely be worse. Let's hire some mercenaries. I'll take 2, thank you. Also, let's start... no valid plots, really? Oh, I'm trying to kill... Well, fuck you, I'm not really sure what you want, but... My wife will not be my spy master, no. You come home and do some spying over here. Yeah, you can keep trying to fabricate in... Really? You revolted against me? God damn it, son. That's not good, because you will probably get invaded. There's absolutely nothing I can do about that. Nope. Okay, speed 3, come on down. Yeah, go pick him up. Viceroyalties are now approved, that's nice. That's gonna come in handy. In just a little bit. If I win this. And mind you, that is a bit of an if. 40,000, okay. Merge this, merge you, get on. Yeah, you're walking right through it. Okay, how much did he actually raise? 10,000, really? 9,000, okay. Did I disband a whole bunch of boats? No, I probably didn't. Uh, For some reason, I can't raise my own boats. Okay, then. I'm a bit confused now. But that's fine. It'll pass, I'm sure. Okay, so that's the guy in charge. But I think we're gonna be doing some random landings. A little bit here and a little bit there. Okay, so yeah, you guys just run away. That's fine. Lothian. Okay. Lothian? All right. Knock yourself out. Last bit of fleet incoming. There we go. So why can't I... Okay, I can raise boats. Just have to do it manually. Well, that's cool. You know what? Screw that. I'm not gonna. And the reason why I'm not gonna is it's not gonna be enough to actually transport the whole army anyway. So... Ta-da. Just gonna do it in two steps. Get my top man involved. Can we salt it? Not yet. But we will be able to once these guys join in. Oh, that looks like a bloody big stack, doesn't it? Just clean up here, please. Thank you. And thank you. Now let's go for a little bit of a visit. 22,000, that's fine. 22,000, that's also fine. Get another spy master. Thank you. Severe stress. Yeah, I can imagine being my spy master right now is a bit stressful. Then we're gonna have to go up there and deal with that shit. Will I catch him? No, I won't. However, I will. Huh, caught one of our relatives being an idiot. Where did I actually lose a battle? Let's see. 20, 15, shit. Okay, split off. You go like that. Please. Thank you. Also, you can go back to teching up there. $12,000. 23rd of May. Yeah, we're gonna catch up. I'm actually leading troops myself, and I... No, he's actually leading troops himself, and he lost. Oh, we captured him. Oh, such a shame. That is really such a shame, isn't it? Oh, for fuck's sake. It doesn't count as a revocable offense. That douche, however, is. Wow, he still has a kingdom title? No, thank God. Do I have any relatives around here? Yeah, I do. So we're gonna grant you the Viceroyalty of England. Okay, so what does this actually do? Grant the Kingdom of England as a Viceroyalty to Duke Justin, increasing his opinion of you by 4. When Duke Ian dies, it reverts back to you. Vassals going with the grant, blah, 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 blah. Granting a Viceroyalty will lower all of your feudal, Duke, and King subjects' opinion of you by -2. I'm willing to accept that. King of Wales. Now I can't take his title away, so I can ransom him for 250 gold, which is what I will do. Ah, he wasn't the one who actually declared the revolt. That's what's going on here. So let's have a look at the other people in jail. I'll just pardon. There you go. Oh, okay, you didn't want to pay the ransom, did you? Come on, let's move it. We're in a bit of a hurry. I kind of don't want to risk him dropping more troops on my face. We have a son by our mistress. Catholic revolt, wonderful. Where is it? Oh, it's down in England, in London. Hello. So, what were you doing here again? Fucking dumbass. Loot and pillage, was that it? I could have sworn that's what he said. Okay, you... Give me your 500 dosh, please. Thank you. The Navy can basically go home. And I can stand down my mercenaries, I think. Yep. Should be fine. Merge it up. They're about to merge up as well, so that's... Turnabout is fair play, I believe is the saying. Yeah, I was gonna ransom you, but you don't have any gold, so stick around. Actually, why don't we just release you? There you go. You became a charismatic negotiator. That's pretty good. Well, it's not hopeless at least. Find you a young priestess to marry. Yeah, it's just my nephew, so it's not really a big deal. So where the hell are you headed? Sorry. Well, okay. Gotcha. Can't believe there are still Catholics alive in this realm. Sussex, yep. There we go. Stand down. And enforce, and go die in a fire. There we are. Yeah, the army can can stay right where it is. Oh, look at him merging up and everything. Good for you. My truce is it done yet? Nope. August next year, okay. Start working our way into Sweden again. Is everything copacetic in my own realm? My son is first in line for the throne. Everybody seems to want him. Well, that's perfectly understandable. Yep, I want him to. So let's all just agree that he is awesome. And he's also in line for that throne as well, so that kind of takes care of that problem. Even though, we can change our election laws. We need no negative counts. Right. Vassals. Opinions. So this guy is the only problem. If I ransom him out. We need to forgive everything. Just get the fuck out. Give me some money and then get out. Did I lose this guy? No, I didn't. Anyway, how's your... Yeah, nice and positive opinion, dude. So now we can actually change the succession laws to Primo. Which would make this guy my heir. Yeah, and if I do Ultimo, it'll be this guy. There is no way I can get that guy unless I do the elective. Which right now is nice and secure, but it's also kind of slightly more in line with the whole being Roman. Wow. Are you still revolting? No, the army's just standing there. Yeah, it is. Because... Yep. It's still a war with this guy, and... Who's winning? Okay, the monkey's winning, and... At the same time, he's actually attacking for Navarra. That's ballsy, to say the least. 26,000 men. And the Basileus has 39,000 men. And this guy has nothing. He's fucked. So maybe this is my time to strike and get back Lyon. You know what? I have a lot of stuff to think about, and I'm a bit too tired to make decisions right now, so changing succession laws, we'll think about it until next time. Changing succession law here, at least we should set it to whatever we have it in the elective Gallican. Where's the elective one? What, I can't set it to elective? Wow. That's really weird. Huh. Oh, it is elective, but I thought it was primo. Okay, so at least they have the same election laws now. That's good. Okay, so that's kind of taken care of. Technology-wise, nothing important is going on. Yeah, we can upgrade our cavalry. And military-wise, nothing important is going on. Except I can't raise my fleets. My personal fleets are sort of broken. Wonder if that's a bug or not. We can convert to Catholicism, but that's never gonna happen. There are no factions, and wow, our moral authority is tanking. Yep, so that's the situation right now. Thanks for watching, guys, and I will see you around. Cheers.